enemy was the terror firma when he learned that God wasn't playing when he said what he was saying. The sucker got dissed and kicked out the third heaven for sweating his method. You see, was one angel out of every three. So he got his crew and produced some beef with the chief power. The battle didn't last an hour. In fact, exactly the same time it takes for lightning to strike, he got struck and plucked from heaven down to earth. Stripped of his honor, Lucifer got on a mission like a tantrum of destruction, ripping up everything in his path. So part of Adam's job given by God was to rule, subdue, restore, and replenish the sod. Now why didn't he just snap his fingers like genie or bewitch and switch up the six, starting over, removing the glitches? Cause that crap ain't real, you dealing with real matter. Once the data's created, it can never be erased. Give me the planet. But he's this righteous that to his own work, he still stays true. Hey, you and I can learn a lesson if we listen and observe the words coming from his mouth that he spoke out like life. He said, let it be and it's been. Now it just don't make no sense to try to speak it again into existence. It's in his tense, thus he uses it without abuse. Cause the truth is that it's all good in his eyes. The all-wise, ever knowing. You could try to hide, but yo, he know right where you're going before you get there. Now tell me, is there anything too difficult or complicated? Like that statement that was made by David the Great King, who saw God do his thing through his thing, the God of man working through the hands of human beings. You see, I am just because he is, but he is the I am because I am. Understanding me, the planet. Up in heaven, or should I say running it, cause he ain't gonna quit from his reign. And can't nobody come and take his place from the throne of grace. The devil's case is just a waste of mind, energy. Never will he conquer the kingdom. He can bring them angels, dogs, cats, mama, and his demons. Still God will fling them, an unfair fight. So he created us lesser than the angels, here with power and might, and the capacity to let his spirit dwell in us. God, what you telling us? Go and arrest the villain, this traitor. Our power's now greater. Occupied till you come later. Okay, God, we take the job to rule, subdue, restore, and replenish the sod. Huh, give me the planet.